Hello, Fox64 here, and get back with more Hamtaro Ham Hams Unite. And here we're about to do this Tech Cube bowling minigame. I forget exactly how many points you need to get the rock, but right now we really only need the Shogun wig more than anything else, so basically you just want to score as high as you possibly can. That's about the best way to go about it. As long as you don't exactly know how much you've gotten. I found that I'm more likely to score higher because I'm trying harder. Okay, what we want to do here is wait for a blue one to come out. And I have to count how many red ones come out before a blue one. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn it, I missed! See what I said? I'm like not good at this game at all. In fact, that probably just cost me the prize just now. Damn it, there goes another blue one. Wow, 20 points. Yeah, I've pretty much lost. There's no point in even trying at this point. I wonder what that got me. Congratulations, your score is 80 points, and that's terrible, by the way. Your prize is a rock. Oh, I actually got the rock. Huh. Okay, well, would I like to play again? Yes. I'm kind of gonna need to, because that was awful. That was, like, god-awful. You have no idea. Okay. This time, I'm gonna start out with this one, because if you can get both blue balloons in a row like I tried to do but failed miserably at, that's worth 100 points, which is actually a lot. It's more than I got in that last entire game, but you can get it in one shot, so I'm gonna wait for that before I do anything else. I believe it's the next big blue balloon that comes out. You can get it. But I think you have to be here, actually. Yeah. Ah, damn it, I barely missed! Let's just try. Okay. Not bad. And that was awful. Ugh, my timing on this is just terrible. 100 points. My prize is 10 sunflower seeds. A little bit more than a refund, not bad. Okay. Would I like to play again? Yes. Not really, but I'm gonna have to. 3 sunflower seeds, then. I now have 104 sunflower seeds. Okay, let's tech you. Let me try that again. This time over here, I'm gonna try to get those blue ones. It's the third big blue balloon that comes out, I know that much. And as soon as I see it, I'm gonna want to try and hit the thing. Okay, that's one big blue balloon. There's two. I missed it. Wow. So it's the second one. Damn it. Ugh. I can never get this minigame. I'm so bad at this. And I have no idea why. Because the timing on it is atrocious, that's why. Alright. If I can get 100 points on this shot, which I can't. Nope. Not at all. Okay, I'm gonna cut until I get this right. So, see you guys here in a second. Okay, this is kind of sad. I actually got it on the very next try. I got both the blue balloons in one shot on the very next try. The rarest wig of all wigs, indeed. Would I like to play again? No! I would not like to play again. Because I'm terrible at that game. Okay, that screen glitching is gonna get really annoying. Did you win that, RF09? Wow, that's awesome! What? You got it for me? Really? Oh, thank you! Oh, I feel so blissy. They totally didn't rip that word off from Pokemon. Nope, not at all. Eh, the clubhouse? Oh yeah, I totally forgot. I'll head back now. Yeah, forgot. Sure. So, here's Cappy's room. I don't think you can actually learn any words from him, but let's try anyway. Hamha, I hope everyone gets back soon. Whoa. RF9, you're shredding my carpet. Stop. Okay, well, I guess that's it then. And if we go back to the ruins, I don't think there's much else that we can do there for right now, so I think the next place you're intended to go is Sunflower Elementary, so I'm gonna go there. Eh, there's a dog. You're new around here, huh? Smells like a dog. And that's a good smell? Since when? Woof woof! Hey! Don't be mean to him! I've known Taro since I was very little. He's a very hem-chew dog. His name is Taro and our main name is Hamtaro. Wow. So I'm pretty sure that's all you can do there. But there's a rock right here. Might want to get that. We now have 16 rocks. Lovely. There's a caterpillar right here that we can pick up. It's a caterpillar. It transformed into a butterfly. Did we really... did we really just stand there for a week and watch that thing transform into a butterfly? Wow. Okay, well, what was under that caterpillar, I wonder? 10 sunflower seeds! Nice. Even though we really don't need it. Anyway. Huh. You actually don't have to pick this up, but it's annoying and it gets in the way, so... Eh. You got a flyer! Find bargains at Ham Swap. Okay. You can go up these rows, but if you go up here, there's really nothing important there that you need to do yet. In fact, it's actually a waste of money if you go up there and talk to the guy up there right now. So, we'll save that for later, and we'll just go up here. Oh, this fucking guy. Hello there, welcome to Ham Swap. Oh. That's quite a rare item you've got there. Phew, it's all stinky. If it weren't so stinky, I'd take it off your paws. Hmm. Really? Yes, well, uh-huh. Hmm. Why not? You look like a swell hamster. I'll give you 20 sunflower seeds for it. Yeah, sure, why not? You got a real bargain. You got 20 sunflower seeds. My god, I hate this guy. I hate this guy so much. Anyone who's ever played any of the main Hamtaro games, you know, I hate this guy. Hamtaro time, 50 sunflower seeds. Hamtaro time is a song, and a really good one, too. It's so good it makes me cry every time I hear it. Wow. Basically, it's just an 8-bit version of the theme song from the anime, but I want to 100% the game, so I'm gonna get it. This is actually a pretty easy game to 100% as long as you know what all to do, who to talk to, and what to get. I have received your payment. Here's your Hamtaro time. Enjoy! You got Hamtaro time. Try dancing to it. I am not gonna buy this thing! It's a waste of 20 seeds. All it does is hurt you and make you cry. And then you've lost your 20 seeds, so don't even bother. Now what's up here? Empty hallway, nice. And a door. Oh yeah. For 8-bit, the music in here is really pretty. Yeah, what's your problem? Ugh, no, no more food. Smells like curry. sorry. But bring me the flower. Ugh. And there's another thing that as a kid I had no idea what I was supposed to do there, but I found out later on, so I know what to do now. Monkey slippery favorite, look out! And what's your deal? Huh? Oh, I don't know. How do you say fantastic in ham chat? Bestest. That's it, yes, bestest, yeah. Oh shoot, I was so busy listening to the song that I forgot to find something for Huffpuff. For what? Oh, okay. You learned. Huffpuff. This song makes me feel so relaxed, though. Sadly, despite all the really sharp notes and how bad it sounds now compared to new music, as a kid, I thought this game was really... Not this game. This song was really relaxing, too, and I would leave the game on and not play it and just listen to it, just like I did with Pokemon games. Even though right now it actually hurts my ears. Along with the rest of this 8-bit. All the sharp 8-bit notes. Now, let's see what's over here. A workshop. Some seeds. Not bad. You got one sunflower seed. That's 84 seeds. Okay, Panda is the easiest hamster to get back to the clubhouse. Literally, all you have to do is talk to her, and she's glitching out for some reason. What you doing, RF09? We don't usually see you. What? Boss is calling for us? Okay, I'll go with you back to the clubhouse. Easiest hamster in the game, halfway through the game. That's sad. And you're gonna need her to do something for you later on, but for right now, I'm gonna go back out there. Oh, he's not in here. Okay, well. He actually teaches you a ham chat word, though. Snoozer does. I'm not sleeping. Oh, yeah. Have you seen the second floor of Sunflower Elementary? There's a computer room there where the hamster is completely lost in thought. I wonder what happens. Huh! Dodged it. Maybe I'm thinking of the second game where he teaches you a ham chat word, but whatever. Oh! I remember where that same word is now. Okay, it's back at the Acorn Shrine, actually. And it's not very far. We can just pretty much go right there. It's that one sleeping hamster. Teaches you the same word that Snoozer does in the second game. Whoa, what the... I'm in the middle of a nice zoo. Don't bug me! There. There's the word that we were missing, and it's actually the last word in the dictionary, so... You learned zoo. Oh, so tired. Yes, so tired indeed. Now to go back over here... Hey, you're still sick. Ham, huh? Oh, the ham-hams? I don't know where they went. Hey, did you know you can collect delicious acorns around here? Yes, and many other places of the game, too. Unfortunately, I don't think I have any right now, and I really don't need the seeds from any. So, we've done everything that we can at Acorn Shrine for now. Let's go back to Sunflower Elementary. See what else we can do here. I love the intro to this theme. Let's climb up the stairs. And is this the computer room? No, it's not. Whoa! Da fook? Teehee. Teehee. Huh. I smell a hamster. I forget exactly what you have to do there, but I guess we don't have the right words yet. So until then... Oh, there's a rock. You got a rock! I got the rock! Now what's going on up here? What'd you drink in there, coffee? Yes, enjoy the sweet smell first. That is very important. Now let's try talking. Ah, Hamha. Drink some tea, no worry, and enjoy. That hamster has a Hitler mustache. I know it's really just a fur pattern, but it looks like a Hitler mustache. That's actually all we can do for right now over there, so let's go over here. Oh, money. Don't need it. I love how everyone in this game just leaves their money lying around on the ground, and you can find it everywhere. Two empty halls in a row. There must be something important over here. There's the computer room. Hamha, would it be okay if I call that little thing in the front of the box a mouse? Is it okay, Wishy? I'm not really the one in charge of that, so I'm not really the one you have to ask. You learned, Wishy. What? That's a gas-peed question? You're right, but you know what? That thing over there buzzes sometimes. I think there's something inside. Oh, I know. I bet there are bugs working inside. But I can't smell them, so maybe there are no bugs. Huh? What's that? Do I want to know what's inside that box? Huh. Here's what we can do with the computer. Tug on it, nothing happens. And you do a derp. But if you do this... Bzzz. Let's try talking to him now. Hamha! By the way, that box there is going burn. Yeah, burn. Yes, I just observed that. If you walk on the mouse pad, it doesn't matter whether you click the hamster face or the end, it does the same thing. Hamtaro.com. And... yeah, to get out of here, you just have to click. And that teaches you a ham chat word. Really weird website there, but whatever. Internet back then was weird anyway. It's weird now, actually. I don't think you can really do anything else with this hamster here, so... eh. That's enough of that. I don't think we checked everything downstairs, so let's go back downstairs. And what's over here? Oh no, we've already seen that. Oh, there's a rock! Why did I just go back and forth? That was weird. I got the rock! Okay, I'm pretty sure you have to go back up here and buy something. Yep. Hello there! Welcome to HamSwap! Get your bargains at HamSwap! Now you have to buy this thing. Isn't it unique? Buy it and find out why! It's a steal at 50 sunflower seeds! No kidding! Thank you very much. I know why it's unique, and that's one of the reasons I hate this guy. I hate this guy, I hate this guy. I've received your payment. Here is your bottle. Enjoy! You got a bottle. Nice, but it looks broken. That's why it's unique, because it's broken. So, yeah. Fuck this guy. Selling his broken stuff. At that high a price, too. 50 sunflower seeds is a freaking lot. So... I know what we have to do with this bottle. I know exactly what we have to do with this bottle. We have to take it back to Panda and have it fixed. Unfortunately, we're out of time, so we're gonna have to do that next episode. So see you then. Bye.